I mean, the idea that writing is rewriting, basically, mm-hmm. And I'm certainly not the first person to say that, but it is a painful but needed part of the process, where I would give yourself time to finish something and then set it aside for a minute so you can look at it objectively, then return to the work and be able to go, oh, that character arc is no good, or that this scene is totally unnecessary, and like that. And then additionally, I think it's important to get your friends and collaborators to read and be honest and sort of brutal with you in a nice way, so mm-hmm. that you're really beating the script up, and yeah. and you know, you're pushing on it as hard as you can, and you're not letting any stone go unturned, basically, because if you you have a great camera move and some cool effects and an interesting performance, if the script is crap, it's not gonna make any difference, you know.
Yeah.
So the rigor really needs to come before you start shooting. And yeah, read it out loud with your friends. Just do a table read with non-actors. It doesn't matter. Hearing it out loud is a huge help. So mm-hmm. that's something I would always recommend. Find a couple people that you trust and who are trying to do the same thing, who are going to be honest with you and not just say, oh, yeah, that's great, it's awesome. It's much easier to say it's awesome than to sit down and spend 2 hours giving notes to somebody. So you want those people. You need those people.
Oh, yeah, and that's where my friend Steve Meyer, the animator, he's so great. When I give, he gives so many notes, and it's fantastic. It's just so good, because it's so much, it's painful when you get those notes after you've spent the time and money to, mm-hmm. and the hundreds of hours to craft that piece of cinema, and then mm-hmm. like, oh yeah, this character, I wasn't really feeling this, or why did he say that, and it's just like so much easier to do that in the early phases of script writing. So yeah,
oh,
excellent
question.
Advice. Thank you.
Yeah,
for that.
Yeah, for sure.